I'm just trying to help the team and try and support the team. I had a main felt trouble with him and my goals and kind of brother.
Coach has been saying that he wants to see you be more aggressive on the court. What have you been doing to kind of help in that regard?
It's just a mentality, just like the open physics and attack and win offense and looking for the open faces, looking for open opportunities that you get to score. So just having that. Because every time he helps me a lot to show up on my skills.
I gotta ask, when you were you were putting the ball on the court a lot more tonight and kind of looking for the rim, is that something you're trying to do to be more offensively out there?
Yeah, exactly. Just I adjust my hand. I used to play a guard when I was in high school, so I adjust my hand.
Tell me about the dunk. I'm sorry.
You had the ball and then just like realized.
Yeah, I realized
like,
nobody's
there. You're like, yeah, I'll take it, right?
Yeah. I looked for right inside and the guy just like
went. It looks like you had a little finesse to it too, like pulling over to the left to get it out of blocker's reach and then just threw it down, prayed on the baby.
Did that feel good though? Like confidence wise?
Confidence wise, after you dunk somebody, it's a great
coach feeling. Saying anything to you after that, or is he just kind of like,
not really. I mean, he told me to go play, but he had to make a focus.
Y'all have been getting a lot more offense in the five spot than you were last year. Like, how's that come along? Like, what have you been doing to practice to really get yourselves more opportunities?
I mean, in the summer, we really both talked so much. I mean, last year, we felt that we didn't help the team as much as we should have. Coach Willard worked with us since he came here, and he really helped us improve our movement. Coach B's instructions, it's all really helpful. It was a summer, too. We spent a lot of time with his instructions and all this stuff.